Chicago Bulls have dominated the NBA in this decade. Familiar images evoke vivid memories of their four championships in a span of 6 years. In 1991, the Bulls showed they had some magic of their own and captured their first title. The following year, Michael Jordan's greatness surprised even him. In 1993, the Bulls became the first team to win three straight titles in nearly 30 years. And a year ago, Jordan led the Bulls to a record 72-win season and embraced another NBA title. Michael Jordan is now in the hunt for number five. The Utah Jazz have never played in the NBA Finals. In 12 years together, John Stockton and Karl Malone have won over 600 games, but never the big one. That changed on Thursday night when Stockton and Malone combined to write a storybook finish, bringing the elusive dream of an NBA Finals to reality. Now these two teams embark on a journey toward a goal that only one of them will reach. The NBA Finals begin tonight.
City early evening in Chicago, and as always, we are the sideline. Bob Rashad and Jim Gray. Let's start with Ahmad.
All right, thanks, Marv. Now, Matt had mentioned in the open that the Chicago Bulls had not played their best basketball, and that is the center of concern for Michael Jordan. He told me that they have been very inconsistent offensively. He said they have made it through the playoffs at this point, playing well in bits and spurts, but he realizes that that is not what it's going to take to get them past this Utah team. Now, in terms of Scottie Pippen has a soft tissue injury on his left foot, and he says he's going to warm up and see how it feels, and it'll be a game-time decision whether or not he will start. All right, let's go down to Jim.
All right, thank you very much, Ahmad. Well, I spoke to Karl Malone, and he told his team that being here is not enough. They expect and want to very badly win the championship. He told his teammates, hey, guys, we cannot be in awe of the Bulls. We cannot stand around and watch the Michael Jordan show. If we do, we're going to get blown out. He went on to tell me that they must match the intensity and not get rattled here in the United Center. He also said that we're a lot like the Green Bay Packers, old-fashioned from a small town. We're just going to come out and earn this thing. And finally, he said, hey, everybody's talking about the Chicago Bulls, but they've got to pay attention to us. We've got some great players, and I like our chances. Marv?
All right, thank you, Jim. And we're now set for the introduction of the lineups. And let's join in with the magic tones of the voice of the public address here at the United Center, Ray Clay.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Chicago Bulls welcome the world's greatest fans to the United Center and the 1997 NBA Finals. Tonight's Game 1 of the NBA Finals is between the Utah Jazz and your Chicago Bulls. Now, let's meet tonight's starting lineups. First for the visiting Utah Jazz.
Let's keep an eye on Michael Jordan. Will he shake hands?